Circassians are one of the minorities originating from the Northwest Caucasus and living in a diaspora situation in many countries all over the Middle East. The term Circassian is a covert term which denotes people of the Northwest Caucasus, Adihas, Kabardians, Abkhazians, Abazinians, and Dubuks. There are five recognized languages in the Northwest Caucasian family: Kabardian or East Circassian, Adiha or West Circassian, Abkhaz, Abaza, and Ubuk. The reason for migration was the Caucasian War in 1864. Circassians were forced to migrate due to the various measures of oppression and injustice. The main period of exodus falls between 1864 to 78. Ottoman Empire encouraged the immigration, and it is estimated that a number of immigrants from all nationalities reached 1.5 million people, of whom approximately 600,000 were Circassians.
When the Circassians were defeated, the last Circassians who were defeated were the mountaineers, the Chapsaux and the Djadol, who are in the Western Caucasus. They were given a choice. They were given land in the steppes to get off the mountains and resettle. Well, they resettled them in terrible lands, marshes and so on, and these were farmers who had a tradition of mountain farming, you know, on the mountain. The majority of the movement were actually as a result of the Ottoman policy to attract them to, you know, Muslims, you must come to a Muslim state, you cannot live under the Christian Tsar. Russia and Turkey had signed an agreement to move Circassians from the Caucasus because Russia needed the land to move the Serbs down, and Turkey needed men for her armies. So the two enemies had a common purpose, and they signed this an agreement that exists. And it was a political game, I mean, a political ploy in which my people, the Circassians, were the sacrificial lamb, if you like.
Jordan was reached by Circassians in many ways. First, immigrants were of Chapsaux origin, who settled in the Roman amphitheater and in the caves and valleys of Amman. They were followed by the Kabardians, who settled in Amman, Jerash, Suela, and Rusefa, and the Abzah and Jaduk tribes, who established settlements in Badisir and Naur. According to Hakanduka, there were altogether 481 Circassian families who had originally settled in Jordan. As the official data has not been released by the Department of Statistics of Jordan, the number of Circassians is not known but estimated. However, the absolute number of minority language speakers and the proportion of speakers within the total population are major evaluative factors of ethnolinguistic vitality. Because a small community dispersed among the mainstream population always faces the risk of being assimilated to the point of losing its own language and identity.
This is the this is the $6 million question. It's nobody knows. Nobody knows. If you ask anybody, he will give you his own estimation, and this is important to, you know, emphasize, because in Jordan we have a sensitive political situation with ethnic groups. You know, some estimates put it as low as 40,000.
According to the interviews with community members, there should be about 100,000 Circassians in Jordan. However, this estimated number of Circassians was rejected by Ikla Zaranki and her co-workers at the Department of Statistics, who strongly argued against it, claiming instead that the number of Circassians couldn't possibly be even 40,000. The census taken in 1933 by the British government was the only one where people in Jordan were ethnically distinguished, and it therefore disclosed the total number of the Circassian population to be at 5,850. According to Peter Gupsa, 1991, and Frank Scheck, 1997, there were around 25,000 Circassians in Jordan, which is confirmed as well by the Rough Guide to Jordan, 2002. Another historical fact revealing the number of Circassians is when Circassians gained their privileges from Prince Abdullah. The electoral law of 1928 contained a special section regarding minorities, which allocated one seat to Circassians for every 5,000 inhabitants versus one seat for every 27,000 inhabitants for the rest of the population. As there are currently two seats reserved for Circassians in the parliament, it implies that according to the privileges granted in 1928, there must be at least 10,000 Circassians in Jordan. One seat is reserved for Chechens, and it is well known that there are currently approximately 5,000 Chechens in Jordan.